Tina Stenhouse is a volunteer at Edmonton's Food Bank. Unemployed at the moment herself, she may not be able to support a charity, but that isn't stopping her from donating her time.
Have you ever needed a hand doing something? I mean, it doesn't matter if you're giving something financially or materialistically. It's your time and your energy that really count. Just being there and helping out, that's the biggest help, I guess.
With Alberta's current economic challenges, charities like the food bank are feeling the impact.
Well, certainly we've seen increased numbers of people needing us because of the economic turndown. Since December, we've been serving over 19,000 people each month through the hamper programs, plus food to soup kitchens and shelters. Unfortunately, the amount of food going out is still outstripping the food that is coming in.
She says with people coming to Edmonton looking for work, as well as unemployed and underemployed members of our city needing the agency's help, the strain on inventory is enormous.
I think we're finding it very challenging when you're seeing people turning to you that never had to use your services before. And so I think as a food bank, you're always wanting to see less people needing your services and not more.
On the other hand, professional charity auctioneer Danny Hooper sees a light at the end of the tunnel and says that many fundraising events are still going strong.
It's very interesting. Despite the downturn in the economy, we're not seeing any effect whatsoever in the auctions. As a matter of fact, a number of the auctions that we've been involved with over the past year have been up in terms of sponsorship and donations and their overall revenues. I think this is the wrong time, if you are a charity, to be putting your head in the sand and stepping back and saying, we're not going to do anything this year. I think that your supporters need to know that you're still passionate about your cause, that you're still working hard, raising money for your cause, and it's just time to get a little more creative, work a little bit harder maybe, but the proof in the pudding that we are seeing is that there are still some hugely successful events out there right now, and we've got the numbers to back it.
Because of volunteers like Tina, charities like the food bank continue to keep a positive attitude, anticipating better times ahead in Alberta. For Shaw TV, I'm Jen McDonald.